locked into position. Right. Okay, I'm back from my break. Well, it's kind of like... well, only a couple of days. Lols. Okay, I can't do a break. But anyways, hi, it's C1 of CC Films. It's a vlog. Right. Okay. Seriously, I can't do a break. Well, a little break's alright, like I just did now. How long has it been? I can't remember. Give me a minute, checking my YouTube page. How long has it been? A minute. It's been 2 days! CUT record! No, it's not a CUT record. 5 days would be cooler though for a CUT record. Anyways, I would like to say thank you guys for supporting. I should have not made that video in the first place. But anywho, it was the reason why is just to express everything. Because normally I would make a list to say all my problems, but a video turns out a bit better. And thank you for the response. The support and feedback and all that kind of stuff. Right. Yeah, just sorry that I made that video. But I'm happier now. Well, took my medication and everything, make sure I'm calm and ready to do some videos. Well, after this vlog, I might do another break, maybe. Anyways, things to make everything better. Right, after all that comments and feedback that I've been getting from the vlog, you know, the vlog, you know, it's kind of like this sort of phrase, as Citizen Wolf would like to call it. Well, Citizen Wolf, well, what I would like to call it, but Citizen Wolf likes to call it, Stevie T Films has gone fucking emo. It's not. It's just that, you know, it's just some minor issues. But after all them comments and feedback that I've been getting, I've come up with some solutions into a list. Helps me to, well, the comments and feedback helps me to make it into a list sort of thing, so it gives me an idea. Right. Now, I made a do's and don't list. To help me make me a kind of a better YouTuber and make sure I don't get stressed out the next time I make a video like that I did. Anywho, no girlfriend videos. Sorry, swear as a nerd not to do any girlfriend videos. Not talk about my girlfriend, talk about my girlfriend just a little tiny bit, but still. I know. To be honest, I am showing off. It's just that it's my interest because I love her. Anywho. Take less stress from comments. Right, I know I've been getting comments and feedbacks that have been really, really bad, like girlfriend life, get laid, and other kinds of stuff. But I'll try my best to ignore them because I take things really seriously. I know, it's part of my exposure syndrome. But in case it gets too serious, like, too really serious, like the video on my backup account, which I should do really after this video, I should close and disable the comments, but Dave said not to, otherwise I won't get views. But I'm not sure. I'll disable it and see what happens. But for future videos, in case I get negative feedback like that, I'll have to disable the comment section. Anywho, take breaks off YouTube. Yeah, I should really take breaks off YouTube a bit, mainly because. Because at the moment, I've spent 2 days. That's not a record. I'll come back on YouTube at some days, like, you know, doing special events, like opening videos, gameplay footage, gameplay footage of the latest demos and games, you know, that sort of stuff. And guys, I will not quit. I will never quit YouTube. Because I love making videos for you guys. Because I like making videos because it's so awesome, it's so drooling. Well, it keeps me occupied, you know, when I'm not seeing my girlfriend very often, but, anyway. Right, DV. Now, DV sent me a really nice feedback, and he would love a request video of Halo Wars. Now, I did kind of cancelled it, but I re-cancelled it, so I'm going to do some gameplay footage on that. And Street Fighter 4 is coming out, which is cool-o. Which will be cool, you know, Street Fighter 4. So I'll be doing an opening video on that. Anything else while I'm on my YouTube page? New background looks awesome with the new random things I do on the sidebar, you know, game videos, vlogs, random, and other tough stuff like that. iPad reviews, the GTA downloadable content will be coming out, which is cool. I will be doing one of them music game video favourite or all time or top something that everyone's doing, like Brad, Insane Chameleon, Blade Gunner and stuff like that. It's Dave's birthday on Sunday the 25th of January, and plus it's me and my Laura's anniversary at the 31st. So not much has been happening recently after the 2 days. Seriously, I can never take a break. It's just dead hard. It's just like, you think in your head, like, I want to make a video, but I don't know if I should make a video. I should be having a break. Well, I should really make a break, really. But if there's anything, well, if I take a break now, I might come back when Halo Wars comes out and something like that. Oh, by the way, I don't want to get the Fears 2 demo. Not interesting for me to do a video. Anyways, I just don't want to get any views or negative feedback. Because, oh yeah, there's a video that I would like to do, which is how to make video views from gaming, since I'm really good on making views, and I would like to share that experience to you guys in a text format video. Yeah. Anywho, keep up to date on my videos, check out the site, a thank you note to everyone, really, plus the old Steve Team film of the week is actually an old video of mine, the last time I got upset. Yeah, to be serious guys, I will not make any more girlfriend videos. I sorely nerdy swear not to make so much girlfriend videos, I promise. I love Laura though. Shut up. Sorry, but it's kind of hard because you know that my part of my Asperger syndrome is actually interests, that I'm loads of interesting games. Well, my girlfriend is kind of an interest, you know. It's just kind of hard, but I promise I will not make any girlfriend videos. I only talk about a little bit of my girlfriend in vlogs, but that's about it. Nearly finished the vlog. Not bad for an entrance, just docking into position in the good old Stevie T desk and Stevie T stuff and all that. Now I'm just grateful for, thank you for all them support. It's just tough, you know. It's just that I take things really seriously with my Asperger syndrome and all that. Someone will say, there is kind of a, you know, a bit of a curse, if you like to call it, for my Asperger syndrome needs, it's ugh. But I love my interest though, my girlfriend, my games and all that, and proud enough to make you get videos for you guys and all that. So I'm gonna just take a break for a little bit more. I just wanted to make a video just to say thank you guys for supporting and some other stuff. But yeah, looking forward to do some videos in the future and all that. I'm just hoping, well, like I said, for the stuff, no girlfriends, take less stress off comments if too much, close it down, and take breaks off YouTube unless it's a special occasion, like I said, and don't quit, and I won't quit, I will never quit. Anyways, I better go now, do some more breaks.
I can't, I want to make a video.
Anyway, well, good luck on trying to get a break and all that. See you from CT Films. I won't quit. I will never quit. I won't quit. I won't quit.